San Diego, California, weighing in at 175 pounds, Rey Mysterio.
Michael Cole and Taz in ringside in the Coliseum in Charlotte. A raucous crowd for SmackDown, and what a debut last week for Rey Mysterio.
Mysterio's debut was off the hook. Intense cage match action. All of a sudden, Mysterio scaling the cage a la Spider-Man and then diving off only like Mysterio can. Look at that.
It was the end of a great cage match between Chris Jericho and Edge and Rey Mysterio taking out the Un-American from the top of the cage. Rey Mysterio set for a hell of a matchup as we kick off SmackDown.
Speaking of the Un-Americans,
and from Japan, weighing in at 206 pounds, Tajiri.
He is a former cruiserweight champion. Tajiri set for action against Rey Mysterio, the celebrated luchador. And Tajiri, now look at Mysterio with a baseball slide to start things off in this matchup. In a
check it out. Whoa!
Saw from the second rope, and Mysterio underway against Tajiri.
That's SmackDown, that's Mysterio style. No warming up in a bullpen, right out of the box.
Yeah, you may want to pop a Dramamine because Mysterio will cause motion sickness.
Yeah.
Oh, look at this, up over the top rope. Swinging leg scissors to start things off. These cruiserweights exclusive to SmackDown. You won't see him on Raw. And look at Tajiri, misses with the right hand. And Rey Mysterio, Tajiri the go-behind. Mysterio lands on his feet. You see that mask donned by Rey Mysterio.
Oh!
As Mysterio quickly into the cover, hook of the outside leg and a kick out.
Well, you know, Cole, speaking of Raw, you know, unfortunately we lost a couple to Raw, the Un-Americans. You know, which, in my opinion, c'est la vie, take a walk in America.
The Un-Americans, Lance Storm and Christian, the WWE Tag Team Champions, along with Tess. But what about the loss of Chris Jericho, who also went to Raw?
Oh, yeah, that was a blow. I mean, that one I admit. That could hurt us, possibly.
Do you expect any type of retaliation tonight? What a shot to the chin by Tajiri.
Well, I know. If I think I know Stephanie like I think I know her, I'm sure Stephanie will have some retaliation.
And the impact to the chin, the kick by Tajiri, the former cruiserweight champion, taking control. I'll tell you, Rey Mysterio is in for a fight in this matchup. Tajiri is as vicious as they come, the Japanese buzzsaw.
Well, Tajiri's got those very crisp, high-impact kicks, those lethal feet and legs. Whoa,
Mysterio landing face first, and now Tajiri begins to take control of Rey Mysterio. Well, that's unique.
Like a surfboard into a backslide.
And a cover and a shoulder up for Mysterio.
Mysterio's not in a good position right now.
No,
that's
not at
damn
all.
Sure.
Shoulders are on the mat. Mysterio and
great ab strength right there. Sunset.
Sunset. Tajiri rolls out of it. And again, Mysterio in a tough position. Lands on his feet on the apron.
Swing across the top rope. Pretty cool looking.
Tajiri just realized it now. And now the right hand's by Mysterio.
Oh!
And a kick to the face. You can hear that echo through the Charlotte Coliseum.
Echo, what a shot by Tajiri on the gut of Mysterio. Exactly, Tajiri.
Off the apron, Tajiri in the arms across the small, the back of Rey Mysterio.
As you pointed out, man, SmackDown. Oh, the only place you're going to find this kind of high impact stuff by the cruiserweights.
And Tajiri rolls in to break the 10 count.
Tajiri continuing with the relentless attack on the lower back of Mysterio.
The Japanese buzzsaw goes to work, and here's another example of that tag. Tajiri just stretching the back of Rey Mysterio.
That's a bow and arrow. The difference is, instead of in the middle of the ring, there's a steel pole in the lower back of Mysterio.
Yeah, steel pole with absolutely no give. Tajiri rolls into the cover. Here's a hook of the leg, and Mysterio just gets his shoulder up.
You got to figure pain shooting through Mysterio's back from that kick out.
All the SmackDown stars here tonight in Charlotte. The Rock is here. Hollywood Hulk Hogan, Kurt Angle, many, many more as Tajiri continues the pressure on Rey Mysterio.
Mysterio, it's only his second week here on SmackDown. He's in a bad position right now.
Oh, and a shot to the head. And Mysterio crumbles in a heap. The cover by Tajiri and a kick out by Rey Mysterio after two.
a baseball slide. Watch the foot. Watch this. Bam!
Man! Impact looks like it hit the temple. And Tajiri, the former cruiserweight champion,
working on the lower back. Bow and arrow right here. Excruciating pain in the lower back.
A submission maneuver being applied to Mysterio.
There's no way out of that hole. Tajiri's just trying to punish Mysterio.
Well, Tajiri believes he's in total control of this matchup.
He is. Tajiri is in total control.
Well, Mysterio lands on his feet. Tajiri misses with the clothesline.
Nice.
Mysterio trying to battle back, but how much does Rey Mysterio have left?
Well, he's bringing it. Mysterio's bringing it right now.
Whipped across the ring, and Rey Mysterio, the shoulders.
Almost looked like a powerbomb.
It looked like he was going for the Torito, but a DDT by Mysterio, and Mysterio slowly crawling into the cover on Tajiri, and Tajiri just gets the shoulder up again.
Did you say burrito?
Torito.
Oh.
That was the move that almost finished off Chavo Guerrero last week. Mysterio whipped into the corner. Tremendous balance by Rey. Here's, oh, Tajiri going for the tarantula.
Tarantula time right here. This one inside to the board. That's right.
He has it locked in. This tarantula will do damage on the already injured back of Rey Mysterio.
San Diego's own Rey Mysterio's in a world of hurt right now. Mysterio smells victory coming.
Tajiri, oh, missed for the kick. It's Rey Mysterio pulling Tajiri. Look at this. Here's the cover. Shoulders are down. And Tajiri just kicked out. A desperation counter by Rey Mysterio.
This is the point of the match where Mysterio needs to pick up the pace to try and get Tajiri rocking.
Oh, wow! The cover by Tajiri. There's two, and Mysterio kicks out again. Imagine the amount of punishment that Mysterio has suffered in his small of his back.
That was a very stiff powerbomb right there delivered by the Japanese buzzsaw.
Tajiri may begin to get frustrated that he hasn't been able to put Rey Mysterio away.
I think Tajiri eats that southern barbecue sauce they have down here.
Look, Rey Mysterio can barely stand up.
Well, might be the time now for Tajiri to try and get a pin cover, but Tajiri's getting a little cocky, wants to, you know, taunt Mysterio.
Well, after all the buildup of Rey Mysterio, a victory by Tajiri over Mysterio here. Oh, look at the shot to the back. And Tajiri caught up on the second rope, and Mysterio calling for it. It's the 619 off the side of the head of Tajiri.
619 in the house.
And Mysterio quickly to his feet on the apron. The crowd on its feet in Charlotte.
Last week, 619 was the move that set up the finishing touch for Mysterio.
And Tajiri, here's the cover, shoulders down. And Mysterio went for that springboard Hurricane Rana that defeated Chavo Guerrero last week. And Tajiri had it scouted perfectly. Mysterio whipped into the corner. Tajiri tosses him to the apron. Shoulder to the midsection. Mysterio still favoring that back, and now a shot to the temple.
I don't know how much of Mysterio's head Tajiri caught. I think just caught the top of it a little bit.
Well, you saw Mysterio trying to shake off the cobwebs, and now the shot's to the gut of Tajiri. Puts him off the second rope. Mysterio trying to regain his balance.
He's getting, Mysterio's got his balance.
Top. Oh, look at that!
Great matchup. What a way to kick off SmackDown.